Hi guys, it's Josiah with MachMotion again. Today I'm mounting the Y-axis motor on this CR Onsrud. So we've kept the existing adapter plate here. We're keeping the existing ball screw pulley. We've made a custom motor adapter plate that's on the back side here. So first step, I'm gonna take our new motor and I've already paired it up, made sure it fits. So we're gonna drop him in. Again, I'm making sure that these connectors are in an accessible place where I can hook the motor cables up when everything's done here. And get the first bolt started. All right, great. All right, so I always like to put some retention device, so either a lock nut, a lock washer, or in this case, we're gonna use some blue Loctite. A little bit on there. That's just security for down the road. We don't want this to fall out. Okay, we've got the motor bolted on and we've got everything tightened down. So we're gonna leave our tensioning screws up here loose for now so we can move this back and forth. We're gonna go about setting our new pulley on here. Make sure it's lined up with the existing one. Again, we're keeping the existing pulley on the ball screw. Nothing's gonna change here. So we're actually gonna add a new belt here and a new pulley. Slide him on. What I like to do is put on the new belt. We'll just snug this up for visual now. We'll line it up best we can by eyeball, and then before we truly tighten everything down, we're gonna run this screw back and forth for several rotations and make sure we don't have any belt walk here. Want everything to be lined up perfectly so it's never gonna rub.
Okay.
So we'll tighten our set screws in the back, tighten down our tensioning bolts here, get it set to an appropriate belt tension, and we'll be set on the Y-axis. If you have a machine you'd like to upgrade, please reach out, talk to us, and see what we can do for you. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Stay in touch. We'd love to hear from you.